Gary or Simon? So it's going to be pouring tea in this one.
You mean this?
Exactly. We just want to. What is it?
What is it? It's the sign of the Deathly Hallows.
What?
The Deathly Hallows. Surely you're familiar with the tale of the three brothers.
Yes. Yeah.
Potion.
No.
This is where I was born. I'm not returning as somebody else.
Ready, guys?
Roll video.
And action. That's it. Very good, Mark. That was smashing. Good, Juliet.
Right.
All right, that's the shot. So, Chuck, you're still on the left. Need to go in more.
Let's see that rehearsal back again, please.
Sorry? Come and cover Shifty.
Trust this guy, he's going to turn this away. And then come on, you take it in the meantime and pass it to Rupert. So by the time we've got to you, you've already drunk it, as it were. And by the time we get to you, you've already drunk it and you've passed it to Juliet.
Good. All right, so you just want to sharpen it up, quicken it up slightly. Spend a bit more time between Mud Eye and Mundungus. It's quite a good relationship, actually, established already. So we'll build on it. And we need to get the bottle ahead of the camera, ideally if we can.
All right. You'll have time for a cosy catch-up later.
We've got to get the hell out of here and soon. Potter, you're underage, which means the trace is still on you.
The trace?
Well, you sneeze and the ministry will know who wipes your nose. The point is we have to use those means of transport the trace can't detect. Brooms, Thestral and the like. We'll go in pairs. That way, if anyone's out there waiting for us, and I reckon there is, they won't know which Harry Potter is the real one.
The real one?
I believe you're familiar with this particular brew.
But I face an unfortunate complication. My lord?
My lord will always be welcome here.
And action.
Oh, Severus. I was beginning to worry you had lost your way. Come, we've saved you a seat.